Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. In this video, we're going to look at when it might be time to replace your radon fan. So I recently had a customer call. Her radon fan was not working, and this is her actual fan. It was up in her attic, and this is what it sounded like. So the bearings in this fan have seized up, the impeller is not spinning, and it wasn't creating any suction to reduce her radon levels. Now this fan is the same fan, but this one works. This is what it should sound like. So one thing I had that homeowner check before I went out to replace the fan is I had her go down in her basement and she looked at her YouTube manometer, and this is usually mounted to the pipe in the basement or possibly in the garage. And it's just an indicator that will tell you if the radon fan is creating suction. When the levels are equal, like this at zero, it means your radon system is not working. When it is working, it's gonna be different. You want each side to be different. And they may not be this drastically different, but you do want them to be different. That indicates that the radon fan is creating suction. If you guys have any questions on radon mitigation or need your fan replaced, feel free to reach out to us. I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thanks for watching.